Welcome to everyone. It's great, very nice coming out here. I'd like to thank Professor Arvind Dole for giving the opportunity to me and my organization. Being my professor in St. Xavier's College. So, going on, I'd like to introduce myself. I'm Stalin Pereira, HR International Sales and Sub-Editor of King's Infomedia Private Limited. We're a publication house. Having a publication named as Fire and Safety for the past 15 years. We have been in the industry of we've been in this industry for the past 15 years, just starting up with one magazine and setting up a total around 15 magazines all across catering to all needs of business all across India as well as every nook and corner of the world. To begin with is I'll tell you a brief about my company. We at King's are a very strong organization. Fire rescue boats, sprinkler systems, smoke and heat extraction systems, fire radiant building materials, fireproof paints and coatings, homeland security control, counter-terrorism products, and law enforcement with all aspects. In this magazine, also you'll find industry experts giving write-ups. This magazine is one of the oldest and it has a global circulation of around 65,529. We are the only magazine in India to have a posted license also. A part of this, we got another magazine named as Secure Asia, which caters to the entire security world, DVR, access control, boom system, vehicular parking, etc., etc. It's also mainly caters to the hotel industry, construction industry. Many of you may need security concerns in your various apartments and so on. Followed by Rescue Management. Rescue Management is a magazine. You must have seen the recent disasters that happened in Philippines, the Haiyan, the Philan, which happened in Odisha. Thanks to Mr. Naveen Patnaik for the wonderful rescue operation that he has done. And also previous to that, the big Uttarakhand disaster which happened. It almost shook the entire nation. So the entire tragedy is mentioned if you go online on our website, firesafetysecurityindia.com. All our magazines are available online. And you'll get all the entire tragedy covered up in our rescue management magazine online. A part of that, the main magazine, which mainly is mandatory in all industries, all sectors, that is known as Personal Protective Equipment, Focus Personal Protective Equipment. This is mainly a safety-based magazine that has top brands like Karam, Safety Tools, and also has various kind of companies like Mayuresh. All these are our top clients with us who definitely facilitate the safety world. We're giving safety shoes, harness belt, eye gear, helmets, and so on. So this mainly comes in the industry-specific kind of magazine because this is for workman safety, workman protection, and so on. A part of these four base magazines, we are the only company to have four monthly magazines in a very precise manner in the field of fire safety security and circulating it to all nook and corners of the world. In the entire Asia as well as the world. Last, I would like to introduce our fire safety directory, which is a directory that contains around different kind of 85 sections that caters to the entire safety, security as well as the fire world. This directory releases every 2 years during the Fire India exhibition, which is a major exhibition in the entire South Asia. Moving on, I would like to introduce B2B kind of publications, which is now just launched under our sister concern, Contacts Unlimited. It's known as the Focus B2B series. I would like to introduce Focus Food and Beverages, which is a food magazine. That is a totally B2B dedicated magazine, which caters to the food and beverages. It's a pure trade-based magazine. And we participate in major exhibitions, including the AHAR, which is held in Delhi and Bangalore every year. A part of that, we also participate in the IH Expo, the Food Tech in Calcutta, Food Pro in Chennai, and other various other exhibitions which are held, including the FI Expo, which is held in Mumbai. Next, we have the Premium Baker's Choice, which is a PO Bakery dedicated magazine. This magazine is mainly catering to every needs of a baker, every needs of a bakery. It has all missionaries. We have clients like Apple Bakery, Prithul Missionaries, and so on. So these magazines are totally dedicated to food, beverages, as we got one more magazine remaining that is known as Focus Hospitality. As you know, hospitality comes in every kind of hotel industry as well as into every kind of household. So the Focus Hospitality is also involves linen. It also involves various kinds of bed sheets, coverings, curtains, wallpapers, and so on. So all these three magazines have a pan-India circulation of around 33,000 each. Moving on, this is another magazine named as Focus Interior and Design that mainly caters to the interior of every kitchen, hotels, restaurants, as well as every designing part of it. So this magazine is also just recently launched and it has a pan-India circulation of 20,000 copies. This is the next set of magazine named as Plastic and Packaging. The recently happened exhibition, Plast Vision, which happens every 4 years. Magazines were circulated in that and it had a really good response. So it involves every industry catering to the plastic as well as the packaging world. Followed by Construction Architecture Engineering. The newly happening Construct Pune and the Ace Tech will be participating in that. This magazine mainly caters to the construction world, having clients like Loyapet, Technobiz, Tekla Solutions, JCB, Case Constructions. We have all these major clients tied up with us. Then we have the Pharma and Chemicals, which is mainly handled by an ex-employee of Cipla, who comes with 35 years of experience in the pharma sector in Haridwar. So this magazine mainly caters to every single missionary as well as manufacturing into chemicals and pharma. This has a pan-India circulation of around 15,000 copies. Followed by Focus Machines and Machine Tools. This magazine is mainly catering to the engineering section, machinery section, manufacturing these kind of nuts, bolts, as well as machineries that mainly creates boilers and so on. Then we have another magazine named as Electrical and Electronics, which mainly caters to the electronic world, the wire manufacturing companies, then switches and so on. Followed by Focus Hardware, which everyone knows it caters to all the hardware needs of the society, as well as also mainly for business into hotels, buildings, construction and so on. That's it. I would like to hereby end up saying that regarding our magazine, that just follow safety by heart, accept safety, and you do not need to follow any rules. Thank you very much.
A very big thanks to Mr. Stalin Pereira, representing King's Info Media, and his colleagues Tiwari Ji, for a wonderful presentation on King's Info Media. Really an unexplored, untouched area which is put forward in front of us, and a variety of the publications of theirs, they have carried all the way and distributed it amongst the delegates over here. I would request to kindly go through it and then spare your precious time to write on this related field so that our work can be published into that, because mainly teachers look into where is the publication platform, and these are most of them are RNI numbered, Register of Newspaper Authority of India. So in our API, other publication which comes along with ISBN, ISSN, the numbered publication, this will definitely matter. Thanks, Stalin. Kindly, let's give him a big round of applause.